Hey friends, welcome to the channel Health Tricks and Tips in English, the best pregnancy-centric channel. As we know that on 10th of January 2020, lunar eclipse is there and it will be visible in India as well. And not only in India, but this lunar eclipse would be seen from Europe, Asia, Australia, Africa, much of North America, Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean and Indian Ocean, and East in South America. So friends, these are all the places from which this lunar eclipse will be visible. Now I would tell you about some of the beliefs, myths or superstition that are around lunar eclipse that are highly popular and they are believed in various parts of the world. So let me start with India. The popular superstition in India is to avoid seeing lunar eclipse or any kind of eclipse with the naked eyes. In India, it is believed that we should not eat or drink anything during the lunar eclipse or Chandragrahan. Leaving the kids and old people, everyone is advised not to eat or drink anything in this time. Lunar eclipse is considered highly harmful for pregnant ladies and they are advised not to go out when there is lunar eclipse. They are advised not to eat or drink anything and they are advised to take lots of precautions that are already there in my other videos. You can see the link is flashing above. If you want to see what all precautions a pregnant woman should take during a lunar eclipse as per India myths and beliefs, then you can watch this video. Now let's see what are the beliefs in United States. There has been a superstition that is existing since long and it is that eclipse is a sign of apocalypse. And as per some of the scholars, this belief has stemmed from Bible. And according to Joel 2:31, the sun will turn to darkness and the moon to blood before the great and the dreadful day of the Lord comes. So this is the belief in United States of America. Let's see what is the belief in Tibet. In Tibet, people believe that good and bad deeds are multiplied tenfold during the lunar eclipse. In South Africa, the popular myth is that sun and moon fight during lunar eclipse. People must pray for these celestial body to resolve their conflicts during this grand time. And in many parts of the world, pregnant women are advised to stay indoors. People believe that the dark moon will curse the unborn child. Women are also advised not to use knives or any sharp objects during an eclipse time, as holding this pointed object may lead to some sort of birthmarks or redness on the skin of the unborn baby. So guys, this was all about the beliefs, the myth superstition that are there in the different part of the world. Let me tell you the timing of this lunar eclipse once again. The lunar eclipse will be observed on 10th January 2020. The start time of the eclipse would be 10:39 PM and this eclipse will last for almost like 4 hours and the ending time of the lunar eclipse is 2:40 PM, that is the 11th January 2020. So almost the Sutak will start from 9 hours prior to the starting time of the lunar eclipse, that is on 10 January 2020, 1:39 PM in the afternoon. So guys, this was all about the lunar eclipse, in which all places around the world it will be visible. What myths, superstitions and beliefs are there all around the world where the lunar eclipse is there. This was all in this video. Hope you have liked the video. Let's catch up in another video. Till then, stay happy, stay healthy.